Our goal here at Viva Motherhood is to build an interactive community where we can share our unconventional and alternative knowledges and resources.
And what better way to make a difference in this world than raising happier and healthier children?
So please join us as we learn, ask, eat, share, and play
with Viva Motherhood.
Ahora, el Super Travel Job Junior. Esa es una maravilla. Lo pone, hace pipí aquí y dice, no hay gran cosa porque pones una copita. No, 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 aquí está la cosa. Se queda el pipí aquí, haces así, no cae agua. Es más, puedes agarrar
lápiz.
Un lápiz así, y no sale nada. Y huele bien.
What if you have been trying to get pregnant for a while and you cannot get pregnant? Are there things you can do nutritionally to change that?
Yes. Now we want to get oils in. Now, depending on that's why someone comes to me, I do the iridology to see what's going on in their body. I want to track their history to find out everything that's gone on. I want to track the periods. I want to track what the husband's been up to too.
Y hoy vamos a cocinar algo súper sano que pueden hacer facilísimo con sus hijos y que para la mañana les va a dar energía para todo el día, y es el smoothie verde. Salud, mi rey. Salud a todos y a la salud, en serio.
Yoga has so many benefits. From a physical standpoint, you're teaching your body to become strong and to be flexible. And you're learning about your body. You're taking the time to really figure out, okay, why does my arm move this way? Not only is it good for the child, but also as a parent, it lets parents be able to relax more too.
We need that.
Exactly.
There are many benefits to giving an infant massage. Especially the bond.
Sí, mi amor.
Especially the bond that it will create between you and your child. You tell them, and you do clockwise like this. This helps a lot with their digestion and moving around. Yes, it's that time again. The letter of the week. So why am I in the bathroom? It's because the letter of the week has to do with potty training. I know it's a subject that many, many of you were wondering about.
Parents, every single time I'm in the playground, when I hear them say, share, 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 I want to say, they can't.